exercise is a body weight exercise. It doesn't require any equipment at all, just your body. It's called an iron cross squat. For you ladies, we're going to take those feet hips apart. For you guys, you're going to go a little bit wider, just a little bit wider than your shoulders, all right? So you're going to take it nice and deep in that squat. Hands out in front, arms straight ahead, hands in line with the shoulders. You're going to squat down deep and reverse fly. So you're taking those arms out to the side. You notice I'm not taking them out, I'm going down. I'm taking it out, and I should be able to look right to the side and see that my hand is in line with the shoulders. Remember, with any body weight squat, your body's going to want to stop right there, okay? There's always a little bit more. Come back up. Inhale. Exhale. Taking it deep. Force your glutes to go down as close as you can to the ground. That is called iron cross squat.